What's going on, everybody, and welcome to the Full Game Walkthrough Series, episode 201. Thank you so much for all the support yesterday with the wizard dress-up cosplay. Get 'em good is what I like to call it. Thank you very much for all the continued support once again. We're continuing our journey throughout the Hive today, team. What can I say? Coleridge has joined us once again. We have to go inside of the Mutation Chamber A. I finally have my Frosty Stare Tiki Torch on again, so hopefully I don't get crit on.
More volunteers? I do not know what will happen if I put you through the Mutation Chamber, but I'm willing to experiment.
That's a little intense, I'll be honest. Just a little much. Just a tad. Let's put on our, put in our myth prisms, because that's a struggle. But yeah, hopefully all of you are enjoying your day. I'm doing pretty good. I'm doing pretty darn good. Alright, let's move that, remove that. 3,000 some health. Coleridge, 20 crit. Nowhere near as great as Divum's attributes, but we'll take it. I'm not hating. Yeah, I'm ready for our adventure today in the Hive. I'm really excited. I'm curious, though. I think we're relatively... I think probably two or three more bosses until we get Old Cobb, I want to say. So, we're getting there, team. Oh, and Basilisk. I just didn't even realize I was getting stunned. It's a thing. Oh, well, huh? And what do you got? He'll have enough for Earthquake next, which worries me a bit. Only a little bit. Okay. Oh yeah, I was not able to use that. We do have the Prism on him, which is really good. It's myth bladed up, huh? What is this? Fortify? Amplify. They try. There we are. Perfection. Maybe. Yeah. We're going for it. I believe, team. There's one thing I believe in. It's this. Yeah, we're blocking for days now. A lot more comfortable. Oh my. I gotta remember though, when we do fight mobs, which, you know, aren't inside of a building and I know I'm fighting mobs, then we'll whip out the gourd tar. Yeah, the gourd tar. That's another thing I have to start remembering, transitioning back and forth, because I'm telling you, and of course the time I forget, we go against a storm boss, which crit for I think is like 2,000 some last ep, which is insane. And they're dead. Perfection. That's what I say. I mean, that's a great battle. Nothing more I could want. There we are.
I did not expect you to be able to defeat a pair of savage Goliaths. You are most formidable. Luckily, I have more.
Okay, so we have to defeat these guys now. Oh, that's that same stuff that was in Ghost Dog's room. I remember this. Like the shadow goo or whatever. I mean, I don't even know the correct term for that, but let's use a potion. Let's get a little bit greedy here. I'm always worried when there's a fire nowadays. That Ifrit be fluent. Yeah, we're just gonna... We're just going to blade it up. I know I need two blades to kill the fire, so we're not going to do the one blade wonder this time around, which I'd love to do, but not going to happen. go. I always get excited every time it's my turn. For some reason, I always think it's Midnight who's healing, but then I realize... No. Oh, I forgot to take out the prism, but it's not that big a deal. Let's remove that again. Alright, we got two blades. We're good to hit. What's this? Oh. Well, at least it's not the minus 25 hit. I dream of the day that they use Sandstorm instead of all of these shenanigans, but I guess I live in a dream world. There we are! No complaining today. I will say, though, my most fluent healing pet to date is still Mocha. Pretty crazy. Remove that. Didn't I have a Humunga Frog? Maybe not. Alright, let's play it up one last time, and hopefully we find a frog. Infallible, what do you got? Fortify? Vengeance. Alright, that's fair enough. Alright, we got enough to hit. Well, Shadow Pip, anyway. Maybe I kind of regret saying I'd rather see Raw over and over. Just give me the minus 25. I could handle one or two, but... I'll never forget the times in Tartarus with those balance minions with the Death Boss, that Death Minotaur before, what's her name? Medusa Lady. I forgot. Anyway, yeah. Yeah, it's actually kind of interesting. Mainly in the Hive, actually. I mean, I think this is like two, like, I think there's like three types or styles of the way that this all went down, where we defeat people and then we defeat people again. It happens a lot in Chrysalis. I mean, it happened in Sardonyx as well. With, Solar Arc. Right? Santa Muerte? Yeah. Unless I'm confusing it with something. Anyway, yeah. So, it happens a lot, actually, though.
Enough! Here is the band you need. But you'll find only terrors and abominations in the black hole.
Oh, so we're going to the black hole today, maybe? I don't know. I know there's like four rooms before the actual hole, though, which probably is going to might be the entire rep today. We'll have to see. I mean, a skewed view. What a last name, huh? I mean, this is sketchy. I mean, do you see how much room we have to walk?
Yes, good. The black hole. That is where our path must go. Long ago, I heard the Magi whisper its secrets. Down, down, down.
92,000 gold, what?
Into the black hole. That is how you'll beat her. With a weapon so powerful, the Magi hid it away.
Did I just see 92,000 gold?
Go stand on the edge of forever and cry this thrice. Carlotta Akavatika!
Carlotta Akavatika! I mean, yeah, that's about it. Oh, we did get 92... I'm confused, team. I ain't, you know, I'm not complaining. Don't get me wrong. Don't think I am. I'm just slightly confused. Where are we going on the map? Oh yeah, the black hole. And then I think the next place is the Palace of Fangs. Things about to get real spicy, team.
You stand as close to the edge as you dare. Waves of vertigo threaten to knock you down. The whole pit seems to pulse. You do as Captain Coleridge bade, and cry, Carlotta Akavatika! Carlotta Akavatika!
Easy, Grandmother G!
Carlotta Akavatika! A tiny yellow and brown spider descends on a silver web. In a blur of motion, she creates a web ladder.
What are you waiting for? climb down. It will hold. I'll wait here.
That's interesting. Alrighty, well, let's explore the black hole then, huh? Oh. Oh, right there. That's actually a really cool spider. Giant web up above. Oh, midnight, no going back now. Oh my. Yeah, that's where they keep old cop team. It is happening today for sure. Alright, let's remove the four mass myth prisms. No need for those. Let's put in an extra. Oh, on the other opposite way. Wait, where is it at? Oh, there it is. Okay.
It was the rat captain that brought you here to the black hole with his promise of power over the Shadow Queen. His promise of a secret weapon. But did you forget? Rats lie.
You know, honestly, these moon darklings look really cool, but they're mean. Like, no one gets away by calling Coleridge like that. I mean, that's just flat out rude. 5,000 health, though. Be careful of that. That's insane. Four of them, too. But they are alive, so I mean, the worst they can do is waste our time with Forest Beast Lord. Anyway, but we should be okay, I think. Let out your anger, Elephant. A whole 373 damage worth of your anger. And another one? Well, I guess that's all their pips. I'd rather use this all the time. Awesome. I mean, I expected to block the crit, but you know me. I assume the worst. Fizzle. Interesting. Okay, so we're gonna keep this frog. Let's Spirit Blade. Get that over with, huh? I'm trying to think with the Colossus how much damage we're gonna do if we crit. I probably should have put on my Gortar, but the fact that they crit as well, and I don't know. I guess you just have to get lucky with 300. I mean, having 400 some crit is nice with the wand, but I don't know. It's in this type of world, it's too risky. And sometimes you can get away with it. Da goat monk.
Hey! Huh! Hey!
Gets me every time. 373 again, huh? Interesting. Let's enchant that. Put on one more blade, because regardless, if we're gonna use frog, if we don't get that shadow pip, then we're gonna need all the boost we can get. Because remember, frog's base is pretty darn low. I like their shields. Those are really cool. Their whole armor is amazing. I mean, can we kill with this amount? I'm gonna put on one more blade to be sure. I haven't used frog in moons, really. And I'm not feeling comfortable with it. Honestly not. Better be safe than sorry. And what's this? Come on now. Alrighty. Well, we got a backup frog. Literally all of them have 4 to 5 besides the second one. He thinks he's cool, but, you know. Well, let's hope for the crit. Come on, frog. You and me have some history. Destroy these people for calling Coleridge basically an evil person, a liar. And that was a crit. 5,000 with that amount of blades. I mean, yeah, it is what it is. Wow. And the last one goes down. Alrighty, next room. I think the next room's mobs again. And then a boss, or maybe it's three rooms full of mobs. I think this is the same place that Storm people farm for their ring for. It'd be kind of funny if I get it, because I'll probably trash it, but, you know, we don't want to make people too salty. By the way, look at these spiders that are just, like, on the side of this. I mean, that's just amazing. I love that. The architecture. Who's this? Death? Okay, well, that's good.
Not too worried, then. Rats are not known for courage and heart and mercy. Rats only speak of hunger and sickness and death. Does that give you comfort down here alone in the dark?
See, that's way too spooky than what it has to be. I mean, these cats look cool too. I guess they're a whole legionnaire of these rhinos, or they're like hybrids, or something's going on with them. I don't know. 4,900 health again. Let's hope for the shadow pip so I have a look. I mean, I don't want to be using frog if it ain't going to be juicing for me, is what I'm saying. There we go. Not bad, not bad at all. Now, what do you got? Same thing, huh? Whoa. I wonder if they all use crow. I'm perfectly fine with that. I mean, I love crow and all, but it's so cheap. Crow 3? Oh, never mind. He just hit his head with that giant sword team. I guess his armor is thick. And a faint. Alright, well, that guy's dead for sure. Let's enchant the Colossus, remove that, remove that. So we have no more blades. Completely forgot to put those in. I think I actually have to talk to McMuffin. It's actually crazy how fast I run out of those things. Alright, well, we'll pass. I don't really want to, but we have to. Didn't find any of my spirit blades. I think I'm going to put one more in. I think my ratios were off. They're popping up Fortify as well, which, I mean, they do them, but block, please. Good, because that feint would have actually done a lot. Yeah, I would have did like 800 some, probably. Well, we have our Mystic Colossus. We have a blade. Is this the... Did I put a 45 on me? I don't even remember. Well, besides the point, I'm going to use this, and then I'll use Frog if we don't kill. Can't hurt. Whoa, the coloring to the Colossus is different. You see that? Must be because we're in the black hole. We are in a literal black hole. No crit, which, you know, to be expected. I still hope it does a decent amount of damage. I mean, 3,000 I'll be okay with. And it did about 3,000. That's fine. This will do a bit less, but... We didn't have the blades on. We would have killed if we would have crit. Yeah. Probably 3,300 or something like that. Oh! Oh, yeah. Thank you, Luke. Goo, I'm good now. Thanks, man. I'm goo, Luke. Luke Skywalker. It was May 4th the other day. May the 4th be with you, team. Got to tweet that out, too. I always say cheeky things on my Twitter. We kind of have to, though, too. Like, it's for updates, but then it's also for shenanigans. That's the best kind of Twitter. Oh, now we finally get them goods. Yeah, we need blades because Frog is not going to do 2,000 out of nowhere. I I wonder if Coleridge is, like, not magical enough to go down here with us, or maybe he is with us and I just was completely oblivious, but didn't he stay up there? I don't know if he actually gave a reason or not. Maybe it's just something I've noticed. Interesting. Maybe he's too scared to. I mean, in real life, if this was a thing, I wouldn't do it. There's no way. I mean, guaranteed I would not. I mean, probably the entire world of Chrysalis, to be honest. Like, if there were these sized bugs and, like, creatures in real life, no, there's no way. No. No. I mean, I don't think I can stress that enough. It's not gonna happen. Okay, I'm gonna blade. I know this seems a little bit crazy, but I'm slightly paranoid with Frog not doing the damage I want it to, so I'm gonna blade even a third time because I wanna make sure this kills. Call me crazy, but we've been down that road before, team. Don't forget. And I'll probably crit and I'll do like 30,000, but better be safe than sorry. Well, 30,000 is way too generous. Probably 10k, maybe. But did they just recently add that green, like, alchemy goo on his, like, lab coat, or has that always been there? I don't know. Just noticing weird things today. That damage, though. Alright, we are hitting for sure. Wow. Yes, please. Kill them. Rip. Wow. 1600 damage. I didn't even realize we had that many boosts on. Like, if we would have got crit on, we would have been dead. Maybe. Well, we probably would have had like 50 health. Well, I didn't trust in my spells this time, team, and, well, we're fine, though, huh? See, 16,000. I mean, we're not using Frog, though. It's just when a spell is, like, almost three times as powerful as its predecessor, and it's relatively just as cheap because Shadow Pips pop relatively frequently. I mean, you know, Colossal is king. I mean, it's top tier. And to get through this world, especially in the Hive going forward to Morganth, you gotta use spells like this. I mean, yeah. But I like having Frog just as that backup, but whew, it's, I mean, whew. Alright, how many more rooms we gotta go to? I mean, I knew this is like a black hole, like it's never ending, but wow. We're going for some time. Yo, okay, this is fine. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, this is the, what? Why does he have to be myth? Wait, why does he drop the storm? I'm confused. Maybe I already passed it up, and I, like I said, I'm going crazy. Do I even have any TCs? Oh, we have this, but that's not gonna, not gonna worry about that. Oh, that's actually kind of fun. Oh, put in a couple of those. Do I faint? One faint. Wow, I need to go to the bazaar. My TC game is not on point recently, team. I don't know what's going on.
Go back, Spellbinder. Go back, wizard. Go back.
Now this cat looks amazing.
This path only ends in misery. Either I will slay you, or you will unlock the vaulted doors and be annihilated.
I'm gonna say maybe. Four people though, team. Gotta be careful. Wow. That's insane. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna prism. Oh, we got a Shadow Pip as well. Let's double blade and kill all these minions as soon as possible. Now, whenever it's four people against one, it's risky business, no matter where you are. Honestly, any level of any world. Unless you're really high level and you go to a lower world, but, you know, I guess that's different, but... I don't know, even at, like, this high a level with what, you know, it's still tricky. But I like it like that, it's not too easy, you still need, you know, help and or takes a while. Makes it, I mean, it's a challenge, I like, oh, did I just discard that? Discarded one too many cards. Got caught up with what I was saying. Oh well. We packed more 35 myth blades. Thank goodness, so. More than one. I wonder... Whoa! Hold the phone! He just got crit on. Isn't... I mean, this is where the ring drops, though, right? Maybe I'm confusing with something. That night orb ring that people used to go for? I mean, I'm pretty sure people still go for it, but I think the new one's better with the crit. But anyway, the fact of the matter is, this guy's myth, though. Maybe I'm just confusing it with something else. We'll have to see. And before I actually get it, I will feel bad. Move that, and, yeah. Well, Mystic Colossus next. Mainly because we can, and I think we need to, especially with this many minions. I'm assuming the one on the very end is, like, the star. And then the first one's the sun. I like that. That's really cool. I wonder if that's, like, in some type of housing set, like the Chrysalis set or something like that. I don't know if that even exists, but... Like, I think that each world has its own housing set. I haven't really looked that into it, but put that on like a mannequin for gear or something, or just like have it. Kind of similar to those samurai sets that you have, the tan and the green, that you can find in the bazaar, or they're dropped, which you can put in your home, which I have a couple of those in my villa. Those are interesting. I mean, at this point, it's like kind of a toss-up. Are we going to kill... We have to, right? Not the boss, but minions. Yeah, that's a different color with that one. That's interesting. Here we go, Ivan. There we are. Oh, this can do mass. I don't even have feints on him. Come on now. Man, if I would have had a faint, he would have been dead with the frog. I feel kind of... I mean, honestly, though, that would have been my luck. If I would have fainted, I wouldn't have crit, so... Things can go all different types of ways. But such is life. There we are. Well, at least they're out of the picture now. I'll Prism, and I think I'm going to Satyr. Because I want to be at full health, especially with somebody who can crit on me. I mean, I blocked this time, but... Then again, do I want to? We'll see. We have another Shadow Pip, which is crazy. Our luck is actually insane with that right now. Yeah, that's amazing. Alrighty. Probably a trap of some sort. There we go. With that. Mythblade. Mythblade won't hurt. He knows he's dead already. Yeah, Spirit Blade. I guess it's just kind of a game of who's gonna hit first, really. But I don't think he can do 2,000 damage on me, even if he does crit with that amount of pips. But I think I am still going to shield. We'll keep that right there. Let's remove the Time of Legend. Let's shield. I'm feeling antsy. Gotta play a little bit defensive. I actually haven't used a shield for a while, now I think about it. Another Ninja Pigs. That's fine. happy it was this other than frog, because this does more damage. I think, right? Yeah. Could be wrong. Yeah, faint. And then let's see if we can get another Colossus. Two Shadow Pips now. I keep forgetting I have that ability. That's amazing. Yeah. He's dead. Calendar didn't pop. I had the enchant ready. Frog decided to pop up. I would have used Calendar. I don't know. I'll go back to Calendar sometime, but we still haven't actually had Colossus that long. It seems like we have, but we actually haven't. Block the crit. This probably do, what, 8, 9,000? Maybe 7,000 at the least? Okay. So he has 3,000 some more health. Yeah, we got a prism again. That's a shame. Kind of sad that he blocked, but it's to be expected at this point. And I also have an infection on, which we're going to heal. Hopefully influence Midnight to do something fancy. Still better than nothing. At least we healed. Even if it was only for 600. Okay, we blocked. Stun is so good. Medusa's insane. Yep, pass. We're sitting duck here. This guy is the only guy in between us and meeting old Cobb. He really is not letting us go, is he? Oh yeah, we're still stunned. Alright, one more turn. I don't think I'm going to blade because, I don't know. I feel like somehow, some way, he's going to use Earthquake. Be my luck if I like chose to blade that round. Fizzle. Huh. Alrighty. Is this gonna kill? Let's put a faint and we're gonna calendar. Calendar's kind of a rare treat. You're funny. Trying to stun me again. Nice try there, mate. This battle got close, though. Oh, my. It did get close. The battle, myth v. myth, really. Alright, GG. Rest in pepperonis. I applaud your effort. There we are. Even if you block it, you're still dead. The damage on this is insane. Hasta la vista.
Go back.
Well, I didn't get the ring. Once again, I'm probably wrong and it even drops here, but go back. Reveal the secret of the black hole in the hive. I wonder what that is. Really awesome architecture, though. Insane.
Is hard on these poor eyes. The sound's too loud. The smell. tasted fresh air in a long, long time.
Woo! That is old Cobb, team. Wow. That is where he was. I'm telling you. You know, the thing that still strikes me is, you know, you hear his voice. You hear that kind of that, I don't know, more, I don't want to say dragon-like, but it's like a, not really like a hard trouble of breathing. It's like the, but I can't really make that sound. I don't know. I can't describe it. But the way that he speaks, especially right there, I can sense that he's not some type of bug. He's a completely different species of everything, which, I mean, we don't even know yet, but. All right, it's me with Old Cop Team. We'll wrap things up. A lot accomplished today, honestly. So exciting.
I am Old Cobb, and I owe you a tremendous debt.
Amazing.
You are here to stop the Shadow Queen. Good. I will help you. I know the old ways and lost secrets of the Hive.
You see? Old Captain Coleridge did not steer you wrong. I told you we had to go down as far as we could go.
Before we can go up, and up we shall go. Captain, lead on.
Company Taylor Coleridge. Well, let's see what's going on up here, and then we'll wrap things up. I'm kind of curious. Got the vacuum on our left team sweeping up trash, aka all these mobs, and Coleridge on the side with his staff, slopping them out of the way. I mean, squad
indeed,
out.
Yes, yes.
Yes, inside.
Alrighty, team. Next time, we'll explore Mutation Chamber B. If you've enjoyed, please leave a like. It's always appreciated. Today, we found Old Cobb. I'll see you all next time. Enjoy the rest of your day, team. Honestly, we're going to be going extremely fast. I mean, we got Old Cobb. I mean, whew, this hive is going to be done real quick. I think like 4 bosses left or so. Leave a like if you've enjoyed. It's always appreciated. I'll see you all later. Take care, team.